Okay. Now, and when I'm talking about the big picture, I ain't talking about sitting down and composing stuff where you can easily sit down for hours at a time and compose it. I'm talking about being able to improvise the sound right now. See what I'm saying? Something totally different than the average man. You know, we're going beyond average here. We're going on the road of discovery, self-discovery. And it don't matter if someone else has already discovered it. If it's self-discovery for you, man, it's your self-discovery. But it's also combined into universal self-discovery. Because what's been around, what comes around has already been around. There ain't nothing new under the sun. Now, there might be new people that introduce it back into the earth. Right? New people, you know, different person. But it's all the same person anyway, because everybody's from the same spirit. The universe, the uni, one-verse, uni. Make me have to get up to the podium and have to start preaching. I'm just a guest on the show tonight. Because we want to, we could turn that metal show into Jan and Paul Crouch real quick and pretend like we're Benny Hinn and give an over introduction and have the speaker jump up on the microphone all of a sudden and say, it's time for a message spontaneously right here on that metal show. Sit there and have everybody sit down in the chair all the time, being in control of the situation. Hell with that, let's go for something new. Branch out, man. If someone has some preaching stuff, give them the microphone and the podium, let them preach, man, spontaneously. And then you can say, okay, that's enough. Ideas, man. I'm all about ideas, man. Then when we get to this one, we could call it a 1-2, so that would be a... idea on that one. See? Because it's... Better leave my guitar on here. Because we're spending more time on that two. We're just touching the one. And I'm doing a number two extension there. So you can see how it all sounds pretty good once you get it down. Be able to get it down spontaneously. That takes practicing all kinds of different angles and shortnesses on a chord or lengths on a chord or all the different numbers of the chord in your spare time. Not just copying somebody's song of how to do it. Create your own. That's what makes it special.